expand your mind to understand we all must live in peace together.